An Australian expeditioner is being evacuated from Antarctica as a medical condition he suffers from deteriorates. An icebreaker left Hobart last week, sailing thousands of kilometres to rescue the scientist. It's en route to the Casey Research Station, Australia's closest permanent Antarctic station. Authorities say the scientist needs a specialist medical assessment for a developing medical condition.